Fluphenazine is a phenothiazine used to treat patients requiring long-term neuroleptic therapy. In this video, let's find found. What is fluphenazine? What class of drug is fluphenazine? What is fluphenazine used to treat? Who cannot use fluphenazine? What are the side effects of taking fluphenazine? How does fluphenazine make you feel? How to use fluphenazine? What is fluphenazine? What class of drug is fluphenazine? Fluphenazine, sold under the brand name Prolixin among others, is a high-potency, typical antipsychotic medication. It is used in the treatment of chronic psychoses such as schizophrenia, and appears to be about equal in effectiveness to low-potency antipsychotics like chlorpromazine. Fluphenazine came into use in 1959. The injectable form is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. It is available as a generic medication. It was discontinued in Australia in 2017. What is fluphenazine used to treat? For management of manifestations of psychotic disorders. Who cannot use fluphenazine? Fluphenazine is contraindicated for use in patients with hepatobiliary disease or hepatic insufficiency as it can precipitate or worsen cholestatic jaundice. The drug should be discontinued if ANC is less than 1000. And discontinuation should be considered if unexplained decrease in the patient's WBC count. What are the side effects of taking fluphenazine? Symptoms of withdrawal commonly include nausea, vomiting, and loss of appetite. Other symptoms may include restlessness, increased sweating, and trouble sleeping. Less commonly, there may be a feeling of the world spinning, numbness, or muscle pain. Symptoms generally resolve after a short period of time. Pharmacodynamics. Fluphenazine is a trifluoromethyl phenothiazine derivative intended for the management of schizophrenia and other psychotic disorders. Fluphenazine has not been shown effective in the management of behavioral complications in patients with mental retardation. How does fluphenazine work? Fluphenazine blocks postsynaptic mesolimbic dopaminergic D1 and D2 receptors in the brain, depresses the release of hypothalamic and hypophyseal hormones, and is believed to depress the reticular activating system, thus affecting basal metabolism, body temperature, wakefulness, vasomotor tone, and emesis. Half-life. Not available. How to use fluphenazine? Psychotic disorders. Fluphenazine hydrochloride. February 5, 10 mg/day, PO divided Q6-8 HR initially, maintenance, 1 to 5 mg, PO/IM divided Q6-8 HR, not to exceed 40 mL per day. Fluphenazine decanoate. 16.25 to 25 mg, 25 mg per milliliter. IM/SCQ 2 weeks, after achieving steady state. Effects of a single injection may last 4 to 6 weeks. Use caution titrating dosages. If greater than 50 mg needed, use increments of 12.5 mg, not to exceed 100 mg. Are there specific concerns about fluphenazine and pregnancy? This drug should be used during pregnancy only if the benefit outweighs the risk to the fetus. AUTGA pregnancy category, C. That's all the information about fluphenazine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.